wonder you can hear me. Is that your new tape?
Star-Lord. Who's the guy with the scary eyes?
He doesn't have a name. He's one of the space riders. And he's not scary. He's cool.
Your space rider certainly got his hands full. Pretty far out!
Nobody says far out anymore, Ma. Ma!
What?
Nobody says far out anymore.
Oh, well, your mom does. Maybe we should see if we could get tickets to see them live.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Your mom may not look it, but I was quite the rocker when I was your age. Your father and I would just lie on the hood of my old Chevy and listen to Black Sabbath and...
You like Black Sabbath?
Like I said, your mom's cooler than you think.
Oh, we'd look up at the stars and he'd tell me all about the places he'd been.
Mom?
How about some cake, huh?
Yeah, I'll be up in a sec.
You said that 15 minutes ago.
If you don't hurry, I'm gonna eat that whole cake myself.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
You wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
Hey, watch the hair.
We've talked about you leaving your toys on the floor.
It's not a toy. It's an action figure.
More like an action landmine.
Stab your foot. I will.
He doesn't even... Never mind.
13 whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec. I promise.
Right.
We'll bring hell down from above.
Oh man, I can't wait to play this. Maybe I can convince Annie to buy it with his paper out money. This'll be worth hundreds of dollars someday. I gotta beat Janie's high score. This is embarrassing. Three natural ones in a row last game? Some barn I turned out to be. Need to build up my calluses. Love to be able to ride one of those light cycles. Fingers are still cramped from trying to bookmark pages. I know that's not how you're supposed to play, but I'm tired of dying everywhere. The movie was okay. The soundtrack really kicked butt. Might as well just peel the stickers off and put them in the right spot. Keep hitting those dingers, George, and you'll make it in the Hall of Fame for sure.
Drax, you gotta stop doing this, man. It's weird.
We are approaching the quarantine zone.
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
That's very specific.
The Betrayer is ready to begin her mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
Gamora's on our side, Drax.
She is the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. do not trust her.
We'll try. We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
It ain't just a junkyard.
The quarantine zone's the biggest pile of galactic war debris in the known universe. Just think of all the tech we can find.
Ah, there you are. Well, tell Groot to stop worrying about getting arrested.
I am Groot.
I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
Arrested? For what? Our ship just accidentally slipped into the quarantine zone.
Oops, our navigation malfunctioned.
Oops. Mora?
Up here, Peter.
Hey, that's my chair.
Oh, then why aren't you in it?
I was, strategizing. It's one thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Right.
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done strategizing, feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go.
Okay, here we go. Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one?
Nova Corps security grid resets every rotation. We want to be in and out before our code expires, or we'll get stranded.
If we wait for the next reset, we'll get a full rotation to do this. Nice.
Oh, why is the Novanet still up? Thought we were going in.
Appears the assassin's contacts are as untrustworthy as the betrayer herself.
Oh, please don't tell me Gamora's backdoor codes are bust. We nearly went broke getting them.
Relax, Rocket. We still got a few ticks before the next time window.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's it? 4 digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for Nova Corps.
It's not that simple. The code only works on this date for this ship.
Oh, I get it. Gamora's codes are more like an encryption key of some sort.
There. So much stuff left after the war.
Restraint wasn't very popular in the Chitauri army, especially with Thanos in charge.
Yeah, it's probably all harmless now. I mean, Nova Corps had 12 years to get rid of the heavy-duty explosives, right?
That's why I like you, Quill. You're so pure. Oh, the wonderful and terrible things I could do with all this tech.
Stay focused, Rodent. We did not come here to scavenge.
Why not? The Milano's weapon systems could use an overhaul. Plus, there's good money in it.
The beast that we seek is far more valuable to the Monster Queen of Sekhnov 9 than any illegally acquired salvage.
Whoa!
Oh, place is really shifty.
I'm not seeing a monster, but that big cylinder up ahead looks like the mining ship Peter's friend said to look for.
Friend?
For a night? And you'll see the monster soon as we place Rocket's monster summoning thingies.
Flark, yeah. Groot, Quill, suit up. Team Rocket's up first.
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the assassin.
Because you're part of Green Team.
You assigned me to the team before you named it. My skin is not green. It's teal.
Teal?
Listen, if we want to trick the monster into going inside that mining rig, we need to place thumpers on both sides. Two sides, two teams.
And too close to the drop site. Ground's too unstable to land a ship, so you'll need to jump.
That's our cue. Let's go, Groot.
Don't worry! Once the thumpers are placed, we'll meet in the middle, and we'll capture the monster. Together.
Very well.
Thumper one, done.
Meet you at the rendezvous point.
Demora, take care of my baby.
It's a ship, Peter, not a child.
Can you imagine?
I am Groot.
What, the pink Groot? It's custom nano resin, designed to keep all this war stuff from floating away. Okay.
Oh!
You okay, Quill?
Yeah, I think so. This, pink resin stuff's definitely strong enough to hold this place together.
Oh, yeah. Definitely, probably strong enough.
I am Groot.
Nah, it's totally safe. Now, can we please focus less on the toxic goo and more on all this cool war junk it's holding together?
I am Groot.
I didn't mean toxic. More, don't put it in your mouth toxic.
Yep. Being here definitely feels a little weird.
Yo, Quill! These coordinates are so reliable. How come we're the only ones out here trying to catch this thing?
We're the only ones crazy enough.
Peter Quill, the insubordination of the assassin has become insufferable.
I'm doing exactly what we planned to do.
She is also quite contrarian.
We talked about this on the Milano, Drax. Try harder. Thinking that big cylinder thing is our rendezvous?
Yeah, that's the mining rig.
So weird seeing it all clustered together like this. Bits and pieces of a war that spanned the entire galaxy held together by pink goo.
Ebrium-based nanoresin. You know, I think I do sort of get it. Thousands of worlds fighting for some fleeting greater good. Guess it is kind of poetic. Ah, cheer up. Just because the war was horrible doesn't mean there wasn't good times along the way. Yeah, I am mostly talking about stuff blowing up. Everybody keep an eye out for any good scrap or components.
Whoa! Okay. I'm okay!
Ha! Almost made yourself a very late war casualty.
Not funny.
You know, I like this. This is fun. The three of us, hanging out, just like when we started this gig, before you-know-who joined us. I do not hate everybody. I tolerate Quill.
Come on, Rocket. Drax and Gamora are valued additions to the team.
You're only saying that because she's listening.
Is that why your plan has Drax and I taking the ship?
Careful on that thing, Quill. You spot something out there?
There's the mining rig.
Any sign of our monster?
Not yet.
How many of these ships did you personally destroy, Assassin?
In this massive junkyard, filled with debris from both sides. How do you expect me to answer that?
Dishonestly.
Whoa!
Pretty sure that way's a dead end.
You sure?
Ah, there we go. Path's this way. Come on.
How can you even tell?
Just trust me, all right? Hey, Groot, you think we could find pieces of the Trion Shard in here? You never heard of the Trion Shard? Ugh. You happy, Quill? You found the thing. I told you it was there, but you didn't listen. That's it. Walk of shame.
I am Groot.
Of course he could know. I told him.
Strange. I have not encountered any corpses in the wreckage.
You done gloating?
Oh, I am never done gloating.
I am Groot.
Yep, classic me. After we sell the monster, I say we head to nowhere. Do some gambling. You can't bluff your way out of a planting pot. Yeah, I'm sure it's safe-ish. Safer than flying with Gamora, anyway.
I heard that.
Settle an argument, Rodent.
Watch it, Quill!
All good, no worries. But watch your step, guys. This junk isn't as stable as we think.
That is one big mushroom.
Mushroom.
Fungus, bacteria, mold, space gunk. You know, call it what you want. It's still in the way.
Take that, brittle stuff.
Ugh, I hate these ship-eating parasites.
Gross.
Nice splatter. Hey, 50 units says I can clear more of these suckers than you.
As if. Whoa, what the? Rocket, did you do that?
The scoreboard? You like it? Hacked it into your visor cover last time you took a snooze.
You hacked into my stuff?
Considering how many times I fixed the flarkin' thing, it might as well be my stuff. Optimal thumper placing distance should be just up ahead. I'm thinking right in front, through the giant hole where this ship's cockpit used to be. Well, that's grim. Try not to think about it. It's better not to wonder what happened to anyone working on these old wrecks. It was a long time ago, anyways. Ah! Amazing! I should have been recording. Bridge over. I want to see if he's alive. I don't know, but he's twitching. Flarkin, scut stain, Quill. You okay down there?
Yep. Yeah, just, thought I saw a shortcut.
Right.
Go ahead without me. I'll catch up.
Okay. There's a crapped out Nova Corps missile bay just on the other side. We'll meet you there.
Yellow and blue missile bay. Got it.
Okay. Crawling through creepy old ship. No big deal.
Easy there, Quill. Pretty sure nothing's gonna jump out at you. Except maybe me and Groot.
This brings back memories.
You fall into another hole, Quill?
I'm assessing stuff.
If all else fails, do something. Quill, was that you?
I shot something, like you said. I've got a way forward.
Sit.
Ooh, don't die. Aw, hey, little guy. Fuck!
You dead, Quill? We can hear your wussy squeal even without the comms.
Little busy! Crap! That's cheating! You guys should have seen that. It was this weird, blobby thing. Not falling for this again.
Hey! If Quill dies, we all get a bigger cut. How are we just
safety is your paramount concern, Ronan.
It's so jiggly!
Ah, the hallmark of a spot!
Sorry to burst your bubble!
Everything okay over there?
Quill nearly got himself eaten by a blob or something. Should've heard him squeal.
You must fight with dignity, Peter Quill.
Or at least die with it.
Not funny!
Be warned. I was attacked by strange creatures when installing a thumper.
Must be working then. What'd they look like?
A spined orb with multiple ocular protrusions.
We'll keep an eye out. Get it? Get it? Quill, we got a lot riding on your gal pal's mystery monster tip. I hope she's legit.
I'm Groot.
Like you could even tell if she had an honest face.
I'm Groot.
Trust in the plan, guys. Everything has checked out so far, right down to the mining ship. Put our thumpers in the right places and we'll bag that monster.
Quill knows all about putting thumpers in the right places.
Mother of Scott! Move! Are you kidding me?
Son of a smash! That was too close! You okay, Groot?
Well,
we're fine, but we can't jump that.
You don't gotta jump. There's a sturdy support beam on this side.
Get Groot to grow a bridge across. Just ask him nicely. He does it for me all the time.
All right, Groot. Let's see that cool vine here. That's one hell of a party trick, big guy.
Gross. More ship eaters. They're everywhere.
All right, back to business. Boom, right under your nose, Quill. What do I gotta do to get a last name like Drax's?
Catathians have no need for surnames.
What about the Destroyer?
It is a moniker to mark the countless I slaughtered during a shameful period of untempered bondage.
Hey, Greenies! If you see any blue and gold ships out there, you let us know.
We have seen many such ships.
He means active ones. We haven't talked about what to do if you run into no control.
We'll restrain them until you're done here.
Bad idea. Those cops are all connected through their stupid helmets.
If you see cops, you get my ship out of here. Even if it means leaving us behind.
Flark that!
Trust me, I've dealt with Nova Corps before. Even helped them catch real criminals. I can talk my way out.
You think that Milano can outrun a fully powered Nova Centurion?
She's done it before.
I'm Groot.
Nova Centurions probably had to tow all the scrap to one place.
Okay, here we go.
All right, set her down right there. Yep, one to go.
Flark!
No, no! Flark and Skaggy! Kratak and batteries fried, that's what's wrong. Maybe you put it down too hard.
Let's just find a solution. Looks like this med kit is tuned to Kree biology. A shame we don't have any Kree on the team.
You mean a blessing. Stop flarking around.
So, Drax, how come you're so in love with this Hellbender lady?
I do not love Lady Hellbender.
Yeah, shouldn't you be all like, her name is illogical. You cannot bend hell.
That does not at all resemble me.
There ain't any plants here. It's a junkyard.
I am Groot.
Hey! A huge power generator! How do we hook it up?
We don't! That thing would toast our little thumper.
Can't we condense the power through a routing funnel or something? Found a compressor! No charge!
No charge, no good.
Huh. Worth a shot.
Do I look worried? The resin will hold.
I am Groot.
You ain't that heavy.
Found something with a charge. Kind of looks like a spacey car battery. Okay, this thing isn't gonna zap me, right?
The chance is minuscule, at best. You'll be fine.
Here you go.
That'll do nicely. Just let me tinker a bit. I'll have to do some tweaking once I see how much juice this thing puts out. So watch my back.
Watch it from what? Rocket! Help me scramble some critters!
No, Scott! If I don't rewire this fast, it's gonna short circuit! Fucking monster thing! Everyone get ready!
Keep him away from that missile, dude!
If that thing was gonna blow, it happened already!
Wrap him up, bud! Lights out, eyeballs! Time.
I'd like to see you fix it next time. Come on, two down, two to go. I don't see any way out of the missile bay except that passage, bud. Well, we found a way out. Groot's wondering if the reward's gonna be worth all the risk we're taking for this job. Me and Groot are nearly unkillable, but what if the rest of you don't make it out alive?
Guys, we deliver this monster to Lady Hellbender, we'll get bigger payouts and jobs that don't suck.
A ship for each one of us!
I mean, a team only needs one ship.
Perhaps a more spacious ship.
What? No! I love my baby!
We can modify her,
Man! That thing is ridiculous! Think it was a ship or a robot?
That's a Cree-Century. A robot, but it would have been space-worthy.
I am Groot.
That ain't even the biggest one. They designed at least 5 experimental models twice that size.
How do you know all this?
Because they were my fellow experiments back on Half-World. Most of my parts came from the cybernetics hangar next to the door, so I got a sneak peek at all the new killbots. I could see the parts come and go from my cage.
I didn't mean to open old wounds.
Most of them are just scars now, anyways. This old Kree tech gets me wondering. Where would I be now if those blue buttscuts managed to keep me locked into their half-world experiments?
I'm Groot.
Yeah, chances are you'd be climbing over bits of me right now. I wasn't even a person to the worst of the Kree's mad scientists. More like a real smart walking gun.
A very talkative gun.
Yeah, that part was an accident. They tried to fix it. The entire facility was the problem. I wish I'd gone back and blown it up before the end of the war.
Get a load of this, Rocket!
Don't worry, I ain't even gotten serious yet.
Ah!
Any bets on what this monster's gonna look like? How many legs? Like, more than four?
It will be majestic.
What does that look like?
We shall see.
Groot, need you to shoot a bridge right into that eye socket.
Now, I want to see you do that to something in combat. Wait, is that... Yes! I'm about to win this bet, Quill! And I got robot parts inside my head!
You have robot parts inside your head. Inside a giant field!
Hey, Groot, what do you think I should do when I win this bet? I mean with the units he'll owe me once I win. Rocket scores!
Well, I know what I would do with the money. I would save it up for our next stop on Contraxi and get one of those Zeronian massages.
Keep dreaming. Don't congratulate him. Let's see. When I beat Quill, I'm gonna get my hands on some rotating hypercircuits.
Boo! No one knows what those are.
Imagine something this big coming at you. A whole ship was like a bug by comparison.
So it would swat them out of the air like flies.
Found it? Exactly! You suck, Star God!
What do you think, Drax? Should we get in on this bet? Think of all the hyper circuits you can buy.
Are you making fun of me?
I do not wish to acquire hyper circuits.
I'm having the time of my life. Quill, shoot down a nest if you're having fun. Speaks for itself. Just so we're clear, Green Team is officially inedulable for the bet.
Why?
Well, for one, you need a gun.
No need for a projectile weapon.
Splat!
Were I allowed to participate? I think I'd spend my bet earnings on a night at Liteco.
That's only if you manage to beat me.
Wait, isn't Liteco a fancy pants restaurant out on Vega?
I'm so sick of Yarrowroot.
Wonder how many big bot carcasses we'd find looking around the entire zone.
If it's a sentry you're looking at, we've seen at least three so far. Or at least three pieces.
I assume the large arm belonged to the large torso. The colors did correspond.
You know what, Quill? I think it's unfair. You got two guns, I got one. I think my points should count double from now on.
That's cheating!
All right, bumper goes there, Quill.
It's not gonna piss off every critter around, right?
Sorry, Quill. Not taking no chances after the last one. I gotta test it real quick.
Not again.
Rocket!
I only flip the switch on and off to see if you gotta love that kill radius.
Hold you, Rocket! At least they make a good splash!
It is indeed, certainly!
Popped another one!
They're just killing party papers!
Darn it! I thought we were safe! Oh, come on! Now we gotta deal with junk sparks?
Don't gawk at it! Shoot it!
Very helpful, thanks!
You're welcome! Now stop distracting me!
Stick it to a group!
I knew I was...
was missing all the fun last time.
Don't let the rodent put you to shame, Peter Quill.
Those ones go boom! Take this!
What is boom?
Easy for you to say! Nothing beats this! Eat it! See? I knew you'd get it!
We really need to test these things!
The testing's the most enjoyable part!
Let loose! At least they make a good splat!
That's the spirit! I'm loving this!
Nice splatter, Rocket!
I know, right? What was that worth? 5 points?
Oh, come on! You can't just give yourself points like that!
Our thumpers.
Great job. We'll meet you at the mining ship.
Is right there.
I am Groot.
Of course it's secure. As secure as a broke-down Chitauri shipwreck's ever gonna be.
I am Groot.
That's cause you keep calling it gooey stuff. It's nano-resin.
Come on, Groot. We need to get across here. The rocket wouldn't put you at risk, right?
I am Groot.
That's right. I've always got your back, bud. Nah, it just looks unstable like everything else in here. Don't get your twinks in a bundle.
I am Groot.
Yes! The resin can hold a stupid warship!
I'm telling you, it's totally safe. See? I'll even prove it. Huh? Look at this. Rocket?
Oh, Clark.
Guys, jump!
Groot! Groot!
Groot! Buddy, you're okay!
Fine. You flarkin' piece of moldy driftwood! You could have died saving me!
I love you too, you selfless son of a jock. Come on, Quill. He says he'll meet us at the mining ship. I don't want to make him wait.
That's it? You're not going after him?
He says it's fine. We'll meet him later.
Team Rocket, is everything okay? Groot's signal just went dark.
Flark. His radio must have broke when he fell.
Groot just took a different path. He must have fell and broke his radio.
Yeah, that's it.
Why take a different path?
Team Rocket over! Hope that got rid of him. Sounds like Green Team's off our backs. Now we can stop worrying about that dumb accident. Groot's fine anyways. There's nothing to worry about.
An accident, Rocket? Come on!
What? That's all it was.
It's your fault! If you hadn't fooled around on that ship...
I did it! You don't know nothing. Stop trying to be smart.
That sure didn't sound like an apology.
Nope!
I do not see the mining ship amid all this wreckage.
Look around. It's hard to miss. Great big metal cylinder.
Hey, look! A shortcut we can't use because somebody lost Groot.
So useful for you to point it out. Thanks!
You're welcome. Man! If that afterburner kicked on right now, we'd be toast.
Let's hope it don't, because we have to find a way through this thing. Mining ship's on the other side of that turbine, so we gotta find a way through.
Try not to jump on anything this time. Groot's not there to grab you if you...
Well, either shut up or help me figure out how these blades open. I can hear your visor working. Better not be cheating on our bet, Quill.
How can you hear that?
Imagine towing all this scut by hand. Or by ship, technically.
Maybe they retrofit their star blasters with Nova Force gravitational shovels.
Huh. Yeah, that would work. Yeah. Hey, what gets louder as it gets smaller?
I don't know.
A Shatari in a trash compactor.
Oh man, that one's rough. There's a drone access tunnel over here. Can you squeeze in there?
Knew it. Rocket, fix the thing. Rocket, clean up the mess. Rocket, crawl into the mystery hole.
See anything?
Yeah, a manual override.
Team Rocket, we hit a snag. One of our sensor points was covered in resin, so we're gonna fly around to get another spot.
Just make sure the new spot's as close as possible to the original one. Because of maps and angles.
Great. Another turbine.
Yeah, that is how these things are usually built. Pew! Pew!
Floor! It's stuck on something!
Someone's been practicing!
Come on! Let's get out of here!
We're back on track. The mining ship ain't too far.
Think Groot's already ahead of us?
Maybe. Hope he didn't get distracted. I've been thinking about buying him a leash. He spots something shiny, and the next thing you know, he's on another planet.